Hello again, Interworlds. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we're continuing our playthrough of Dino Crisis. Hope your week's been going good so far. Let's see what we got here. Panel shield full of power.
Well, I've definitely reached the system's core. These security protocols are brutal. Finally, a challenge worthy of my talents.
Yay. Happy for you, but what does that mean for us? We've got some weapons. Okay, let's take a quick look. Don't have any handgun bullets. We have shotgun shells, slag bullets, darts. Okay, so we'll keep that equipped. What's this? Looks like a staff memo. I will read it. Actually read it. Tension Allen. The weapon container at the general weapon storage will be carried out from the port next week. Please finish the maintenance of the crane within the week. I will hand you the DDK to enter the port so that you can finish the job. Make sure that you keep it on you at all times. What's this? A computer terminal for controlling the security of this area. Okay. So we've got what looks like a weapons locker and some other stuff. General weapons storage. This is new to me. They've got a tank. Oh! Well, there's the stuff we need. Oh, what the hell are you? No, get out of the way! Get out of the way, Regina! What even are you? Okay, it's asleep. Oh shit, there's two! Music's still going, which suggests to me those things can climb. What's this? A light switch for the crane. I don't need to operate it right now. I need three crane carts to move this. Well, how many do we have? Crane card 1 and 2. Shit. So that corpse has got the other key then. Sleepy. Crap. I like how that's clipping through the wall. That's great.
To sleep, little bitch face.
Can I push these? Doesn't look like it.
Ah! Yep!
Ugh!
Regina!
Oh, I can go through here. Transport passageway. Oh, shit. No. Allie! Get up, Regina. Good. Stay dead, please. Okay. Oh! Almost missed those. Crane card 3. Carrying out area. Okay, so we've got two things that we need. Need a key for this door. I'm pretty sure I just picked it up. Level A. Oh, okay. No, we can't use that then. Oh, fudge! Pain in the butt. Alright, now we can operate the crane. Alright. Gotta get that crane moving so we can get that card. I need 3 crane cards. Well, we have 3. Oh, okay, we've got... Exit. Oh, it just put all 3 in for me. Sweet. Alright, card select. That would take us up 3 spaces. So... Let's look at what 3 does. Or 2. Okay, so that takes us all to the end there. Let's go and grab this one. And then drop it here. And then... Three, then 2, then that, and see how that goes. Oh, that's too far. That's not where I wanted it to go. Shoot. Although I think I figured out what I want to do with this. Okay, that, and then that. No, that's not what I wanted. That. There we go. Try this. Now. Uh Oh. There, we did it. Now let's go get that card. You have anything else for me, corpse? No? Alright. So we've got the DDK input disk W. We now need the code. And I imagine it's in that other room. It has a small-sized vehicle that has crashed into the shutter. Well, okay, there's nothing hidden. Nothing I can do over there. Armored truck that contains machine guns, possibly a pre-production sample. Nothing here, so we gotta go through this. I am in so much pain. So much pain. And I need to find this other key card that they keep mentioning, but I am still not finding. Where does this go? Back. I think we're the CO area key. No, you go sleepy. That wasn't very fun. Ah. Keep getting my butt kicked. Let's try this again. On a good note, though, we have saved, so we don't have to do everything all over again. You sleepy sleep too. Bye! Okay, thanks. Bye! Very techno-y sounding. I will take the anade, though. It doesn't really help me. A rest station. Please tell me that's actually what it is and not... Okay, let's see here. Beef indicated on the panel. I will record the data. Okay, so now we've got a map, which is awesome. Interesting. An aerial photograph of Ibis Island. The picture is of the entire island. This looks like a reception area. Show messages to visitors. Yeah, it looks like a reception. Okay, so that's where we need to... Okay, that's where we need to put the code. Good to know. We've got an open area here. Where does this take us? Cannot be operated with the data on this card. Okay. Where does this lead? Central stairway. I have a feeling that scientist that we found a while back is gonna be the one whose information we need. It takes 5 slag bullets just to kill these things.
Regina! Run, girl!
Why is that way lasered off? Curse you, security measures. Passageway to the experiment area. Ooh. This is probably exactly where all these dinos came from, or at least for the most part, a lot of them. No. Oh, you bastard! Tired of your shit. Oh, and we've got an overhead walkway. Security pass room. Maybe this will give us what we need. Oh, girl! What? Subject unknown, suspected of possessing firearms. Access to other rooms are denied. That's fine. We got a memo here, too. We'll read that once we grab the other stuff. No writing carved into the usual place. Data needs rewriting. Great. Device that can rewrite the data of the ID card. The staff assigned to the B2 floor and B3 floor have their ID data registered in this terminal. To rewrite the data, you need an ID card.
Well, I have an ID card.
The system appears to be locked in alarm mode. Great. File of notice messages. Since we are going to move the experimental generator outside today, we expect to see external staff within the test area. As a final reminder, if the overload occurs in this laboratory, it will mean the obliteration of the entire facility. If you don't want to be evaporated, guard the area with extreme caution today. The staff has been working double overtime recently. Dr. Kirk, in particular, has locked himself in his private quarters for nearly a week. Nobody has seen him. Take good care of the researchers, and remember that the experiment's success depends upon their ability to think. Recently, the credibility gap of Dr. Kirk has been varied among the staff. Keep your eyes on the ID rewriting device here to prevent illicit use. There has been an instance of someone abusing the rewriting device on the first floor. Keep your eyes open. Control panel for the alarm. I will. Oh, and there's a piece of a pass or key. Hopefully it's the W. Collect the code. Input disk S. Shit. What's this do? This terminal manages the information of the key chips. You can input data to a key chip here. Okay, good to know. Now we should be able to operate the computer. Initiating card data rewriting sequence. Registration number. Fuck if I know. Okay, so we gotta find somebody's ID. That's easy. We just gotta move along into the other rooms. DKS. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. This makes things a little difficult. The names of the people who have entered this room. Well, then maybe it's got their data in it. Nothing unusual, nothing unusual. A plug. Her throat has been crushed. Ooh, probably a velociraptor. Yeah, that's fine and dandy, but I kind of need somebody's ID. Oh! Yes, I will go into the ventilation opening. Where does this lead? Experiment room hall. Oh, that got behind the lasers. I think. No, it didn't. I will take the dart. Well, we've never been in here. The door is locked from the other side. This one's not, though. The researcher restroom.
Gale!
Yeah. Well, at least Kirk's running out of places to hide.
Thanks? Hi? Jesus. Cardboard boxes. What's this? Key card level A required to operate this device. There's gotta be something in here. I got a plug. A bed equipped with a low temperature retaining system. You can use it to refresh yourself with a brief nap. Good to know. What about the garbage? Bed equipped, yeah. White coats, been worn out. Oh, what's this? Researcher's journal. The kid pointed out the mistake in my calculations of the estimated value. The simulation of the stabilizer, I mean. It seems that I miscalculated the timing of the energy reaction at its critical point by 6 nanoseconds. I admitted I made a mistake, but he has a serious attitude problem. He doesn't seem to understand. We're all exhausted from having to work all day and night on a regular basis. Written by M. To M. Everyone feels the same way about Kirk as you do. It's time to let him know how we feel. I heard that you could create a lethal poison by mixing certain drugs together. They said you just have to mix the strongest anesthetic with something else. Well, that may be going a bit too far, I suppose. Written by K. 2K. You are pathetic. Pathetic. Can't you see Dr. Kirk devotes himself to the experiment without a care for anything else? Blaming others for your mistakes only exemplifies your cowardice. I hold all of you responsible should the experiment go wrong, thanks to your blundering. Maybe you should be the one watching your back in case someone should accidentally inject you with poison. Magazines. Doesn't look like there's anything special there. What about here? Thing. Note is supposed to be sure to make the bed after using it. No! What if I want to refresh myself? Well, I guess I don't really need to. I'm not hurt or anything. So there's really nothing of use in here that I can find aside from the plug. But there's one other door that we can't access, I don't think. So let's see if we can get that. I need a key card with a grade level C or higher to open this door. And I don't think I can get the laser to just go away. What I thought. And that leads me to believe that we need to go and get that doctor or researcher's fingerprints up above, assuming we can even get up there right now. Oh! God, I'm stupid. Didn't even see it the first time. Thank you.
Nope, screw you. Stabilizer divine room. Made some progress. Oh, what's this? Is this what I hope it is? The W? The W disk! Planning device disk is required. Ah! A file book of notice messages. Those who attend the activation of the generator for the first time in tonight's experiment should remember the following procedures. To activate the generator, the following two devices have to be set in advance. The initializer and the stabilizer. The functions of the two devices are also as follows. Generates necessary energy. You will find the models of the two parts in the case set at the center. If you have not seen them, be sure to check to see what they look like. If you split the numbers that you use when obtaining the core parts and add zero to each of the split numbers, they will give the pass numbers you'll need when obtaining the other two protective parts. Be careful when handling the pass numbers of the core parts. Peace off! No one loves you!
Nope!
Please let me rest in here, for the love of God. Oh, come on! God damn. There we go. Yes, you are ugly.
Ah!
Rude! Don't push. Stabilizer experiment room. Oh, another one. DDK disk D. I got the D. What's this? Nothing happened. Shit. Well, that's got something that we probably want later. Hello, Dino. Goodbye, Dino! Bad Dino! Various machines. Wonderful. Various machines that I can't use or need. Okay, so we open that. Now let's just make like a spider. Leave. Now I need to remember where that W, door was. Sucks to be you. bastards again. Okay. Oh, fire! Resuscitator? Yeah. Nope. Nope. Uh-uh. It's a female researcher. The white robe is smeared red with blood. Well... W. Okay. So, no B's, no C's, no D's, no F's, no G's, no H, no I. B, C, D, F, G, H, I. W, T, W T W A Y R W T W A Y R W T W A Y R Alright. Let's try this again. Oh, I get it. I get it now. It's not only talking about the lines, but the letters that it needs to not have. So anything that's not included in the letters gets kept. So, like, for instance, we've got the first line, which is just W, so that keeps. Line 2 is gone completely. Line 3, we keep A, because it's not listed in any of the numbers. If there was 1, we wouldn't keep the A. The T, or line 4 is gone. Line 5, we get rid of everything but the T. Line 6, get rid of that. Line 7, we keep only the E. Eyes is done. So, no I for that line, but we keep the Y, and we keep the A. Okay, yeah, I got it. It's waterway. Sweet. All right, in we go. Disembarkation Immigration Art Office. God, I can't say that. I cannot English. Oh, you're dead. What do you got? I got the plug. But he's got something in his hand. Although he's dead, he's still holding onto a transmitter in his hand. Ooh, what's this? What are you doing?
It looks like this door leads to the port. It'll take a while before I can pop this open.
What? You copy, Mike? I found the key to the port, but I got a lizard riding on my tail. I'm heading to the main elevator right now. I'll meet it at the ground level. Hurry!
Huh. Sounds like we're not the only ones having problems.
I'm glad you're amused. But if that guy gets eaten, we're going to have to retrieve the key from that dinosaur's stomach. You've got to save him.
Okay, all right, we're going. Running, running, running. Gotta go save his butt before it gets eaten. Gotta make sure I'm going the right way here. Okay, right way so far. Okay. I think I know where we're going. Shit. Oh, that's the lizard. That ain't no lizard. Well, it is, but it's a big one. Please tell me it is dead. Is that Rick? The door will not move because the generator to the power supply door is out. Ugh. Completely unconscious, however, it seems to be breathing very slowly. Very slowly. Well, that's just fucking dandy because I can't get the door open. Great. Now what? How am I supposed to fix that? Been destroyed by a Tyrannosaurus, it would be nearly impossible to repair it. Yeah, I know that's my destination. But how would I get there? Great. Just freaking great. Probably gotta switch the power around. This must be the backup. Nothing. Okay, well, let's go grab that white plug that we found. Oh, we found earlier. Or last, or I think last episode, we found that. And then we might be able to put it into the other one. Shit just breaking everywhere. I've got a lizard on my tail. Yeah, not a small one, though. That would have been nice to know beforehand. White, green, blue, red. Almost forgot to switch the other two around. Whoopsie. Thank you, backup generator. Please tell me that bitch is still asleep. Nope. No, it's not. Nope. Oh, you got mauled, my friend. Yeah, he's been torn apart. Great. Lovely. Alright, let's go give that key to Rick. Although, they did use his body before in that cutscene, which is hilarious, because I don't know why they would use that when they've got the researcher modeled already. Just a funny thing to do. I'll have to take a look later and see if they do that on other people's playthroughs as well. Because I am curious to see what that, whether that was just a bug or something. Oh my god, get away! No! Ugh! Oh my... Ugh! This is no time to be casually strolling up the stairs. You want to run. Please? Out of the... Wait. God damn it. I'm totally going the wrong way, aren't I? I totally am. But that's okay, we just need to go into the vent shaft anyway.
Whee!
Oh yeah, I got that pole going right through my chest. Oh! I can't get away!
No bueno.
We did it!
Think fast.
Don't throw it!
Yes!
We can GTFO, right? Planes?
What is that?
I saw something like this in Kirk's personal lab. This could be a problem.
What are you doing? Don't touch it.
This vortex must be the side effect of the third energy experiment. So how are we supposed to get around this thing?
Either we find a way, or we both end up as dino droppings.
Not funny. Okay, I'll pull up any relevant data on the computer. Regina, you search around for any possible clues or leads.
But I kinda already did.
Dangerous to go further. What's this?
Oh, I got the code for the S. Sweet. Alright. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you want to see next, as well as anything that you'd like me to focus on in my next playthroughs. So, if you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button as well. That way you guys can stay up to date with all the videos I post. Thanks again for watching. Bye!
It's locked.